I mean, at least there's an island, right?
At least there's an island. Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this. It's a strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm... Nathan, up there!
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made. Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
good old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Hey, through this window. This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. We left the boat on the other side of the island. Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. You want to rejoin our little adventure? See another one of those arrows. Hell. Nathan, over there, it's a ship. Oh, it's left of one.
Marco!
Marco what?
Marco!
Marco.
Got it.
Thank you.
Find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute. Follow the arrows. See where they go. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. I mean, what about the big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Yeah, that could work. Here we go.
Yeah.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez, feeling lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Quite the view.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this? Long drop.
Back at the office. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way. You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made.
Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the guns away.
That's how it all started.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and two, holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights.
Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my God, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Here we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Thank you.
they turn the symbols.
That'll help. Bridge, all Basra.
Can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle. One of the soldiers on the guns wall.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns way gun coverage.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody. Became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got it.
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Thank you.
think you got it?
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
You're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So, Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Nathan! They're gaining on us! Oh, shit! Nathan!
Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Let me farther up shore.